What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Mr. Spring Hangout Zombie back with some more Demon Souls. And I just loaded the game in and our friend's gone. The storied soldier's soul. So, yes, he's passed on and died and we aren't going to see him again. But I've decided that we're going to go to the Tower of Latria. But before I do that, I want to kill myself real quick so I can get, I'm not going to die. Wow. So I can get back into soul form so I don't have to worry about messing up my character tendency. I do want to see what my world tendencies are right now. Alright, so far, Bolotarian Palace and Stonefang Tunnel are both white tendency, I think. I think that means they're white. I'm not sure, though. But it's really hard to tell, honestly, if they're, like, pure white or pure black, but whatever. We're gonna die and go back into soul form. Mephistopheles. We won't see him unless we go to pure black soul tendency, or, wait, is it soul tendency or character tendency? I think. The tendency system is so fucking complicated that it's really hard to understand completely. I kind of want to pick up. Where is my... There it is. My souls is what I was going to say. Alright, well, we're going to go to Tower of Latria, which is probably my least favorite world. I just don't really like it too much. Latria, land of the Queen's Ivory Tower. An old man took revenge on the Queen by locking her family in a prison with inhuman guards. All that escapes the place are the prisoner's cries. An old man took revenge. Huh. Is that a reference to the final boss of this world? Not actually sure. I never really paid attention to the lore of Demon Souls too much, but hey, we learn new things every day. There's Saint Urbane. We'll see him in a little bit. At least I think we will. All right. Well, this level really sucks because of these. Too many prisoner guys that we're gonna see soon enough, and you guys will realize why this level sucks. Because if they hit us, they kill us in like one hit. I didn't even see what that was that we just picked up, but whatever. So we need to be slightly careful. Those guys right there, those guards, jailers, those are the ones that we have to watch out for. Because they're a pain in the butt. It appears to be locked. What is this? Renowned soldier soul. I don't remember where everything is in this area either. I always forget where certain things are. Oh, there's the key. Prisons of Hope, third floor cell key. I think that opens this.
Please help me.
Yep. The wizard stuff and the wooden catalyst. We already have that, so we don't really need it. Gotta be careful of that, because if they do hit you with that, you're, like, gonna die. Because it stuns you. Luckily, we actually... We're doing decent damage, so we can kill them in two hits. But usually, those guys are a pain. If they hit you with that little electric attack that they have, kind of looks like electricity... it will stun you, and if it stuns you, then, they, like, grab you and suck out your blood or something. It's really weird. And it's, like, a one-hit kill, or close to it, so you really don't want to get hit by that. So let's go this way. There's, Sage Freke over there. We aren't going to be able to get him just yet, though. Fresh spice. Open this up. Demon Souls is so quiet compared to the other Souls games. Shard of Mercury Stone. Nothing there. I'm pretty sure there's a guy right here that's going to like try to push us off the edge. Yeah, so we need to kill him. Because they actually do that a lot. They'll try to like push you off the edge and kill you. So you have to be careful in this area because they do that a lot here. Okay, got him. They can drop fresh spice, which is actually good for recovering. I think it's a mana recovery item. So, if you want to farm up fresh spices, these guys are a good way to do it. You gotta watch the flooring too, because if you're not careful, you can. There sometimes are drops that you have to watch out for, because if you drop, you're dead. And this area is so damn dark, it's hard to tell where they are. Okay, so we got the renowned soldier soul. I'm trying to think, where can we go now? I think we have to go back. Trying to think of where to go, because I'm not very good at this level. Like, this one, this is the one world that I like can't stand in this game, so every time I come here I get confused on what I'm supposed to go or where what I'm supposed to do next, because I think we're supposed to go open that cage back there. Maybe I think this is the right path. I think we have an yeah. But yeah, the Tower of Latria is like a fucking maze. It's really confusing. And since it's so damn dark, it gets even more confusing than what it should be. Or what it would be without it being so dark. Oh. Dude, fuck off. Okay. Need to be careful of these things because they will, sometimes there will be a guy hiding in them, and, the Iron Maidens, some guy will hide in here sometimes and jump out and spit poison on you, and you really don't want that. I can't remember the exact ones that do it, so I'm probably gonna die or get poisoned soon because I just don't remember. What the fuck? I don't remember if there's anything in here. Hold on. Excuse me. Sorry about that. It appears to be locked anyways. Okay, so we can't even open it. What was that? I thought there was something. Prison of Hope, West 4th floor key. We don't have it yet. We're starting to hear the singing woman. We can't open that though. Oh shit. There we go. This guy dropped something. Widow's Lotus. That's the one thing that I always liked about this level is the singing woman. Just is so, it adds to the atmosphere so much. Alright, before we do this, I'm gonna go back here and see if I can open this gate. Because I don't actually remember if we have the key to do it yet. Oh, we don't, okay. It appears to be locked. One of these is a poison trap. I think it's the other one. Assassin's mask, black leather gloves. I wonder if we can wear the black leather gloves and be okay to roll. Yep, okay, so we can wear that. Okay, no, never mind. This isn't the one where there was a poison guy waiting. It's this one. It's this one. This is the one. I think this is a poison. A poison guy. cool. Got him. Let's get these keys. What is this? Prison of Hope, fourth floor key, and Prison of Hope cell key. Okay. Is Sage Freke on this floor? I don't think so. I think he's on the second floor. So, that's not his key. But I think it's this key right here that opens this up. Yeah, it is. Can I switch? There we go. Royal Lotus. Royal Lotus. What is this? Unknown Hero's Soul. There's another item over here. Secret Dagger. And claws. What is a secret dagger? I don't actually remember. A slashing weapon that inflicts heavy damage on soft flesh but has a limited effect on metal armor and hard scales. Daggers are very effective after parrying, as well as in close stabs that are from behind. Okay, so the dagger is good against unarmored foes, but bad against regular ones. I want to go back over this way before we open that cell. So we went. That's where we got the key. Is this where the drop is that we need to? Okay, yeah, that's death. So the only path that we can go is back this way. You really gotta be careful here because of the falling and stuff. All the little drops that can kill you if you're not careful. You really gotta be looking for it. Okay, cool. Got him. Fresh spice. Oh, no. 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 Okay, he didn't kill me like I thought he was going to. But I need to roll out of the way like right now. Where's the half moon grass? There it is. Yeah, you really have to be careful of these guys. Because that will... If you have any less vitality than I have right now, then that will like one-shot you if you're not careful. There's the singing lady. And a renowned hero soul. Okay, let's talk to her.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh! Perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it.
Former royal's wife. Let's talk
Before,
to her.
Before, there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below forever.
That is kind of a little hint.
Redemption? There exists no such thing. Telling us over and over.
Okay, so she kind of gave up a little hint on the boss of this area. She said the church goddess will die, but never for long. Which means that there is a secret sort of thing that you have to do in order to actually kill this boss. And we're going to see here in a little bit. Ring of the Avarice. Obtain more souls when slain enemies. It's worth 50,000 souls, so I don't know if we're going to go for that. But this boss that we're going to go against is kind of like the Crystal Sage. Well, no, not really like the Crystal Sage, I guess. I'm trying to think of a boss that actually has the same type of gimmick. I don't know if there is a boss that has the same exact gimmick as this one, but this boss's gimmick is you have to kill a guy actually before you fight the boss, or else the boss will keep coming back to life. We'll see it soon enough, though. We're going to kill the guy. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. The S-Stock? Huh. The S-Stock was always an okay weapon in the Souls games, but never really good enough to really use. This is a room full of Iron Maidens. I'm pretty sure that all the ones in the circle are okay to use, but the one off by the side has a guy in it. Has a poison guy in it, so we really don't want to deal with that. Yeah. I wonder if you can kill him. Ring of Magical Sharpness. I wonder if we can kill him if he's in here. No, we can't. Okay. He is in there, though. I'm almost positive. What is the Ring of Magical Sharpness? Does it increase our magical attack? Raises magical power, lowers magic defense. We could use that in World 2. Since there aren't really any enemies that use magic, but they're weak to magic. So we could do that. Definitely use that ring in World 2 once we go back. Since the lizard men are really weak to magic. Okay, we got the old spice. Trying to look around, make sure we're not missing anything. There's Sage Freke. We can talk to him.
Oh, human are you? I am Freke. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
Yeah, I know, they're kind of
perhaps
assholes.
You could help me get up. I am a sage. Oh.
Yeah, where's the key, though, my friend? It'd be nice if you would tell me where the key is. I can't actually remember where the key is, but we'll try to find it as soon as we can. That's not the key. I'm almost positive that is not the key. Prison of Hope, 1-4 cell key and keys. Just regular keys. Wait, it doesn't open that? Okay. This must not be the first floor then. This must be the first floor. Heavy crossbow and a black bolts. Nothing in there. I'm gonna try to get him to come towards me if I can. That's an AoE. Oh my god, it actually hit me. Okay. Yeah, the octopus guys are, they hurt really bad.
Please,
if they hit you.
Help me.
Please help me. We're not gonna be able to do this guy's quest for a long
time.
Well,
you are a sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse.
Okay.
As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
Okay, well, it's actually not anywhere near here, I'm pretty sure.
A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That ebony swine with his gluttonous, swaying belly. As you can see, my eye.
Yeah, okay, so he wants us to find the key, I think, to open actually one of those cells across from him. I'm not sure. I think it's one of those cells, actually. And, I think this debris will move out of the way if you have, like, pure white soul tendency. But you won't actually be able to open that, that cell over there unless you have the key, which you'll find in, like, World 3-3 or something. So, we have to do a lot of things in order to complete that quest, which means we're probably not going to be able to do it until way later, if we even do it. That's one of the hardest, at least in my opinion, one of the most difficult quests to do completely without fucking it up. But since we're playing offline, it actually might not be that bad. I usually play online, so it might not... Oh, shit. I forgot about this guy. Oh my god, he's not weak at all to this. I'm not sure if we can actually, like, fight him effectively. I think maybe our best bet is to make him do this. And then try to attack him. Try to make him do the sorcery and then attack him. Might be the best bet. Oh, that actually hit me. So yeah, we're just gonna keep baiting the sorcery out and then just keep heavy attacking him. Okay, cool. Got him. What is this? Old Spice. Well, that wasn't very... I thought that might have been the key for Freke. It was definitely not the key for Freke. Oh, well. Alright, so let's go this way first. Let's see what's over here. Unknown soldier soul. Anything else? Rydell needs to fucking chill. The silver bracelets and the fluted stuff. Fluted stuff is actually really good, but... I think it's the same armor that Ostrava wears, except Ostrava has, like, some type of golden enchantment, or enchantment, what the fuck, that's not even a word, enhancement on his, that makes it, like, better or something, but I don't know what it is. Alright, there is a crystal lizard over there, the issue is... that if we chase him, there is a hole. I want to come over here real quick. I can't remember if the hole is right here. Yeah, it is. So, see, he'll run away. He's going to get away. I think you pretty much need a bow to kill him, because as you can see, if we keep running this way, I'm pretty sure there's a drop-off somewhere. Wow, is there not? I thought there was. There it is. So if we keep chasing him, then we would have ran into that drop-off and just died. So you really have to be careful when trying to chase the crystal lizards, because a lot of them are traps. Or set up in a way that they could trap you and get you killed. So you really have to be careful when trying to chase them. But first, I want to, what is this? What does this even lead to? I honestly don't know. It appears to be locked. Okay, so we can't even open that yet. Oh, this is that gigantic arrow. Arrow machine. Does this remind you of Dark Souls 3 at all? With the freaking arbalest and the demon ruins, or not the demon ruins, but I can't actually remember what it's called. It's like the lake of smoldering lake or something like that. But we can hop down here and get an item all the way over here. Do need to be careful though. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Woo! I hate that so much. It freaks me out. Whenever he like climbs up like that, I always think that he's gonna climb up too much. Alright, cool. So what we wanna do is let's go over this. This is another piece of debris that I think will disappear if you have pure white or pure black tendency. Okay, that was a key, if you didn't notice. I think that was the second floor key. Maybe? Opens a warden's hall. Yeah, the warden's hall key is what it was. But there's nothing we can do with that right now. Well, I mean, there is, but I'm not going to go back just yet to the warden's hall. Instead, I'm going to go this way. Make sure I don't miss any items. Unknown soldier soul. Shard of Moonlight Stone. I don't actually know what Moonlight Stone does. Okay, no, that wasn't debris that you can get rid of. It just leads right here. And we got another S stock, even though we already have one. So I guess we got a random drop for the S stock. Oh, there's an item here too that we need to get. How do we get to it though? Right there. Oh, I know how to get to it. Okay. Not that way. That was a death fall if you went that way. Okay, so this is probably going to be a longer episode because I do want to finish this level in this episode. So hopefully you guys are okay with that. So what are we... Isn't there... Yeah, right here. We can just drop. Okay. And run. The Mercury Rapier. I don't actually know what Mercury does. I think it might be poison. But I'm not sure. But now we want to go back to the Warden's Hall, I think. I think that might actually open this up as well, but I'm not sure. Will this open this? I don't know. No, it won't. Okay. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, sorry about that, guys. My bad. Might have to cut off the video here in a second because I actually have to leave. Renown Hero Soul. Okay, so this is the Grave Warden or the Warden's Hall here. There should be one of these guys here as well, yeah. We're just going to try to kill him before he does anything. And then there's another one that we need to be careful of. Oh, it hit me. Fuck. Need my half moon grass. Okay, cool. Give me that fresh spice. I'm not sure if the key is the key here. Let me go in this way real quick. We should get Sage Freke's key somewhere around here. I can't remember where it is, though. Maybe it's outside. Let me go this way first. Okay, so we need to go this way. If we go around this path first, we can cut off the arbalest. That's what we definitely want to do. Cut that off, and then we'll come out here and get all this stuff. Storied Soldier Soul. Clever Rat's Ring. What is the Clever Rat's Ring? I don't actually remember. What does that do? Attack power rises. Oh, it's like the red tearstone ring. So that's actually a pretty good ring. But I'm not gonna use it just yet. I do wanna go up here. Okay. Can we open this? Yeah, we can. Alright, so if you look over here, Silver Callus, that's what we already have. If you look over here, this guy, there's the key for Sage Freke. That guy right there is actually controlling the Fool's Idol, which is actually up there, the church god or whatever. But, and he, well, he's not controlling her, but he brings her back to life if she dies. So we need to kill him before we fight the boss. So I need to go do that real quick. It's so quiet, man. This game's atmosphere is crazy. It's so quiet, and I'm like trying to think of something to talk about, but Demon's Souls isn't like Dark Souls where there's like a non-stop action. Demon's Souls is a little bit slower than a lot a bit more like contained, I guess. Can't open that. Okay. So we need to run all the way up here. Make sure there's no item behind me. I can't actually remember. And then go kill this guy. We're gonna talk to him, and it's gonna be like a funny little thing, too.
What do you want? I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
Yeah, whatever, dude. That's bullshit. So, die. He would have brought her back to life either way. Even if you had come up here and talked to him, he still would have brought her back to life. So, you definitely don't want that to happen. So we kill him now, so he doesn't. And now we're gonna jump down here. But we need to be careful when we jump down. Because there is a guy or a girl down here that can kill us pretty easily if we aren't careful. And she's kind of invisible. She's invisible if you get too far away from her, so. I think she can actually put plague on you, which is not good. She's actually very strong, too. No, I caught the plague. That's not good. No! Oh my god, she actually killed me. It's okay. That's not a big deal. I actually have to go anyway, so we will continue the Tower of Latria and then probably go into World 4 next time, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like button and subscribe. Till next time, I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Peace out.